Let's give another example of data exfiltration, steganography. Steganography is defined in general as the practice of concealing information within a different message. In cybersecurity, this could mean hiding information inside a file, image, or video, for example. Steganography is different from cryptography because cryptography aims at hiding the meaning of the message, while steganography hides the message itself. Of course, steganography and cryptography can be combined to make the detection of hidden channels more complex. The question is then where a message can be hidden. Steganography allows an attacker to be creative, and a message, or part of it, can be hidden essentially everywhere. In unused protocol fields, in redundant space in files, among frames in a video or audio. Let's have a look about this last example. Voice over IP has been used in several ways for implementing a covert channel. The overall idea is to embed data into VoIP stream in a way that the overall perceived performance is still good enough for the user not to notice that something is at hand. There are several reasons for choosing VoIP. For example, because VoIP session uses several protocols, therefore there are more options for hiding information and a higher chance to remain undetected. Also, VoIP can achieve a relatively high steganographic bandwidth, that is the bandwidth at which you can exfiltrate data. For example, with a voice stream of 50 packets per second, you can achieve a bandwidth of 50 bits per second just by adding 1 bit of information to each frame. Researchers have identified several techniques for VoIP steganography. Steganophony refers to adding additional data to voice payload, taking care that the overall quality is still okay. Also, as we mentioned already, data can be added to unused field in VoIP-related protocols. Audio packets can be intentionally delayed, since packets that arrive late will be discarded by real-time multimedia protocols, but they can still be picked up by the covert channel endpoint. Data can also be exfiltrated by masquerading it as voice over IP traffic, by converting data octets in audio tones and faking a call. Finally, the ECAPS technique inserted malformed packets in the VoIP stream, leveraging on the fact that those will be dropped at the destination, but again, they can be intercepted by the covert channel endpoint.